My mama swears that she can cook 500 recipes. She said a gal can catch a man if she knows how to please. She always says that cooking is a very special art that works its way into a guy, his belly to his heart. But beans and cornbread only hold a man's heart for so long. A steady diet of that cornbread, and he'll be singing the corny song. But if you show him how to flirt, the sugar and spice he will revert, and he'll be wanting kisses for dessert. My mama caught my daddy's heart with home-cooked black-eyed peas. She set one round of those and he was begging pretty please. She said she once cooked day and night and even used a pie to bring him to his senses and corral his wandering eyes. But beans and cornbread only hold a man's heart for so long. A steady diet of that cornbread, and he'll be singing a corny song. But if you show him how to flirt, the sugar and spice he will revert, and he'll be wanting kisses for dessert. Yeah. Now my daddy jokes that my mama's bones were what attracted him. But all those mills and cavalries, he's still slim and trim. I know he listens carefully for every dinner bell. And mama says he has no steel Cockburn's cooking spells. But beans and cornbread only hold a man's heart for so long. A steady diet of that cornbread, and he'll be singing a corny song. Show him how to flirt, sugar and spice he will revert, and he'll be wanting kisses for dessert. So my gal cooks her favorite guy a plate of eggs and ham, and smothers all my Texas toast with homemade apple jam. But you can be assured of this, our final course will be a lip-to-lip concoction that's her best special recipe. Cause the beans and cornbread cannot hold a man's heart for so long. A steady diet of that cornbread, and he'll be singing a corny song. So she'll be showing me how to flirt, setting all my sugar and spice alert, and I'll be having kisses for dessert. Oh yeah, we'll be having kisses for dessert. Yeah.